my weigh-ins on Tuesdays, which would have been yesterday. It was start of week 14, and my weigh-in for yesterday is, or was, 190.6. So, my goal is, and I do plan to reach it, is to be in the 180s, finally. It's been, 14 weeks. Next week, week 15. So it takes me 15 weeks to lose, roughly 10 pounds? 197 will be 10 pounds. But anyways, my point is I'll finally be in the 180s. We won't know for sure until next week to see where I weigh in. I am switching my weigh-ins to Wednesday now instead of Tuesday. I am very excited. Both my boys between flag football and Cub Scouts, that takes up the time on Tuesdays, other than school and homework and getting ready for the next day and just spending time with them. I like this part of my boys are at the age where they're doing stuff and my life revolves around more than what they're doing. I'm excited about that. Anyways, about the main purpose of this video is my weekly weigh-in, my journals of healthy eating, improving my life, getting myself healthier, losing weight, and getting fit. So, I will be weighing in and doing my weekly videos on Wednesdays now. Today is day 93. It is week 14. And exercising. I walk like maybe 3-4 times a week now. I do most of my walking outside now, usually in the mornings, with the nano or co-worker. We walk in the morning. It's great. I end up being sore, but I like pushing myself, try to go a little faster than before. We'll see if my knees can handle me jogging, but once I get into it, I'll probably just do it on the treadmill. I am still Googling, trying to figure out what is best, because to each its own. We all have different health goals. Some of you may not even want to lose weight. You're fine with where you're at and you're healthy, but you want to be more toned, or you might want to lose weight like I do, but I don't want to get back to jogging, and I don't know if my knees can handle that, but there's only one way to find out. So when I reach that point, we will see. In the meantime, I will continue with my walking and my healthy eating. Over the past 2 days, I've been good. Yesterday, I had pretty much salad the whole entire day. I did have a sandwich, so there was bread there, which there's nothing against that, and I need that to up my calorie intake too. Because eating just salads, there's really not many calories in there. Even if I add a lot of protein to it, it's a work in progress to figure out exactly what I want to eat and the healthiest for me. So my healthy eating actually has been good the past 2 days. Today will be day 3 of me eating healthy. I got salad and cucumbers, the veggies that I like, and I'm ready to eat them. So let me know how you guys are doing. Jackie, Debbie, Liz, comment below, let me know. Are you losing your weight or are you stuck? Either way, let me know. Drinking water, I'm still probably at 3 bottles a day, better than 0. So that's an improvement for me. Excuse me. Comment below. Let me know how you guys are doing. If you guys are struggling or not struggling, either way, one day at a time, one struggle at a time.